Can we listen to Islamic lectures in the shower? MashaAllah, the piety. May Allah bless you. Did you know that Ibn Taymiyyah's grandfather, he used to do that. He used to tell his kid to read out Islamic books, and he was in the bathroom. Inshallah, it's fine. It's fine. But try to keep the device outside the bathroom. Maybe that's safer. Allahu a'lam, but that's safer. There's an ayah, there's a hadith, you know. Or ayah specifically can be mentioned in the bathroom. Not appropriate. And don't make it a habit. Better.